Today I'm going to show you how to make hearts and more hearts and then with stars. then you'll need some scissors and you'll cut the sides off. And there you have it.